My friend tell me there's a Lamborghini in this area, but the thing is he don't know exactly.
Yeah, the U-turn, yeah. I think so. Take
care. Yeah.
Remember the color is yellow, okay?
Alright. So you check on the right, I check on the left side. You check, okay. There's a yellow, but it's a beater. There's anything you saw?
Hey, there's a Lambo. Hey, there's a Lambo.
Yeah, this is the one. Yeah. Oh my god.
So today is my third day in Dubai, and one of my friends came, Mr. Azool, and first of all, subscribes to his channel.
See, look totally different. American spec totally look is different. So I got the American. And this is the GCC, so Khalid's option. Yeah, basic, it doesn't have any.
We got. This is a Bentley, I think, a vintage one which is customized. And G-Wagon is coming.
You want to check down?
Yeah. First of all, let me come with the front. Countach is coming with the popping up headlights.
Yeah.
They are not with the popping up headlights as you can see.
The Countach, yeah.
Yeah. And another thing, the rims that are 15 inches. The first thing which I have shown in this Lambo doesn't look good with the 15 inches. Even my first replica was with the 17 inches rims. So it's like to buying an original and to find an original, it's quite difficult job. And if you found it also, you don't have bugs in your pockets to go and buy that.
Okay.
And if you even buy that, then you have issues in maintaining that. So that's why people are replicating the car.
Most of the people who gonna fix this kind of stuff, it's more about the shows, or they want as using as a daily, like they buy this car from you. So yeah. They want to use that car or no, just they want to park it and take it to the shows and this kind of stuff.
They can use it also, they can use for the shows also. Whatever they want to do, they can do it. Okay. Because they are the owner after that.